entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
So, welcome. You folks keep the things we leave here very secure, right? So, if someone came in here to...
It's a pleasure to host you today.
Welcome!
Welcome.
Hello!
Good to see you. How lovely to see so many friendly and familiar faces here today. Now, this has been a dream of mine for a great many years. And as all of you know, I am from one of the less privileged sides of the respectful Al-Ghazali family. But with a small loan from my father, I soon built up a construction empire that was worthy of the great Al-Ghazali legacy. So, I would like to thank my cousins, without whose friendship this achievement might not have been possible. Thank you. I'm proud to yet again immortalize our great family name. But most importantly, this building is for all the people of the world, which is today the tallest building in the world. So I'm humbly proud to open the Burj Al Ghazali. Now, please, be my guests and celebrate. And thank you.
I had no idea His Royal Highness was a fan of this village work.
He's truly a hobby.
Do you know who we're going to run into?
Look, it's just a precaution.
I've been personally invited by the Royal Highness Omar Al-Ghazali. I should have clearance to name his Zaina Kazee.
Sir, I understand. You can't enter without being searched.
Zaina Kazim, a.k.a. the Vulture. One of the top agents working for Crystal.
It's standard procedure.
This is ridiculous.
Well, that's how it is. Think about it and come back if you want. I'll be waiting upstairs in the reception.
Unconscionable. My daughter...
Listen, I want to talk to the partners directly. Make them understand why all of this is happening. And that terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from
it. Hey, mister, I think you dropped that.
We'll have to work together to hack the system, but it's our best shot.
That was a big waste of time. Crystal Dawn won't be happy.
Excuse me, but can you please extinguish that cigarette? You are blowing cancer directly into my body.
It's a smoking area. If you don't like it, piss off.
Jesus, I was just asking nicely.
No, you were being a bitch. Now go away and binge eat some celery or whatever idiots like you do. Or I'll do something worse than blowing cancer in your face.
God, what is your problem? You are sick.
You have no idea.
Thumbs up, mate. No. How are you?
Nothing to worry about. It's simple protocol, sir.
Okay, let's go, sir. Thank you.
Oh, Mr. Kazim. I'm glad you changed your mind.
Arrogance can be a dangerous trait.
Yes, indeed, it can. Mr. Ingram has been expecting you. We have a conference room set up for you.
Hi there.
Please, go in and make yourself comfortable.
Hey,
Mr. Ingram will be with you shortly.
Thank you.
It's taking forever.
Well, it's about goddamn time.
Omar tells me great things about you. I'll get straight to the point. I have a, well, let's call it a dispute, which the Royal Highness tells me you're very capable of taking care of.
For you?
Now, I've worked with your organization before, in Morocco, I believe, so I'm a little hesitant.
Don't be.
I carve them up real nice.
Well, only time will tell. I have two assignments for you. Take care of the first one, and then we can discuss the bigger fish. Now, on to the first. An acute problem has been brought to my attention.
Keep talking.
I'll be candid with you. No one is supposed to know that I'm here. However, there's a journalist down at the inauguration, and he's asking rather intrusive questions about who's staying up here, and that is a very dangerous problem for me. Now, I want you to silence this little pain. You think you can do that?
It's what I do best.
I like your bluntness. This is his file. Hans looked. Pulitzer winning freelance journalist. He's good. And won't give up until he gets the answers he needs. And that can't happen.
Consider it done.
Good man. And remember, I want a picture. I want proof so I can sleep tonight.
Of course.
Once this little assignment is completed, come back and talk to Miss Toe. Then we can discuss the real cancer that needs to be removed. I'm sure you can see yourself out.
I just wanted to remind you about the lockdown drill tomorrow. That's right, 900 hours. And the key cards to activate the alarms are still in the safe in the security room. Yeah, same code. 6927. Just don't tell your mother or I have to shoot her. Okay.
Okay. You are trespassing on... Okay, I'm done with you.
Stupid. Oh, why can't I hide them in there? Six, nine, two, seven.
to say His Royal Highness is good.
Where's this fucking guy at?
Mr. Lucht, I hear you're looking for information.
Oh, really? Okay. You know what's happening upstairs?
I know more than you could imagine. But we can't talk here. Follow me.
Great. Lead the way.
God, what was the last tower called? Oh, I don't even remember. Every few years, it's like he just waves his hands and a new one pops up. A dozen floors torn from the last one. I know, right?
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Warren Alcazali is keeping a secret upstairs. You don't talk much, do you?
What?
Yes, that's it. Now Ingram trusts you, it's like shooting fish in a barrel.
See you.
Yo, man.
Mr. Kazim, welcome back. So, you have the picture?
I have the picture.
Yes, here.
Good. Our guest will be delighted. Please follow me. He's waiting. If you just follow me, Mr. Kazim.
Hi there.
I hope you have had time to see the art exhibition. His Royal Highness has a keen eye for the arts. If you haven't yet, I highly recommend it. Do you like the building?
I think that's total BS.
This has been His Royal Highness.
I'm not suggesting a revolution.
I think for even longer than I have known him.
It's not like either of us are in a position to.
Everything here is completely self-sufficient. Electricity, internet, even water is cleaned and reused. It's the first of its kind on this scale. It was important for him to look to the future. Mr. Ingram is expecting you.
Mr. Cassim, so good to see you. You have the picture?
Yes. Your problem is fixed.
Omar said you were good. Let's get down to the important business at hand. Okay, people, clear the room. I need to discuss some delicate business with Mr. Cassim.
Perfect. We have Ingram right where we want him.
Excuse me for a second.
47, please make yourself, you know what to do.
Have a drink, see the view. It's something to behold.
Dude, I thought he just said clear out. Get the fuck out. Piece of shit.
All right, where were we? Not yet. My man here will stay for the meeting. I assume that will not be a problem. Either way, you have no choice in the matter.
Let the pros do their job.
It's interesting we haven't come across each other before, Mr. Cassim. Well, maybe not. I usually have my people talk to people like you.
I can imagine.
I don't know how much Omar, I mean, the Royal Highness, has told you. But my guess is very little, so let me get straight to the point. My organization has been hit by an unpleasant cancer that can only be removed by cutting it out of the gut. If you get my drift.
Yes, I do.
Good. This little turd is spreading his vile, toxic cells, and I want him stopped. Brutally. Chemo won't remove him. Only the knife. I have his file here. Arthur Edwards. A sly little devil, if there ever was one. Me and my associates, well, we underestimated the little worm. We want revenge.
I think you and I share a common interest.
I doubt that. But I want you to make him suffer. This is not a horse that needs to be put out of its misery. This is a rabid dog that needs to be put down. Am I making myself clear, Mr. Cassim?
Yes. Consider it done.
Good. We're now in business.
We are.
I'll have Miss Toe send you anything you need. We're done here. Oh, one last question. I'm just curious. You're nicknamed the Vulture. Why?
I find it's best to wait for the perfect kill.
I think you'll be perfect for the job. Nice to meet you, Mr. Cassim. I look forward to receiving an update. Safe hunting.
Guard!
Yes, Mr. Ingram?
Please show Mr. Cassim out.
Yes, sir. Mr. Cassim, please follow me.
Like, how was I supposed to kill him with his fucking men in here?
Mr. Cassim, you need to listen to me. Follow me and don't get sidetracked.
How you been?
You got bald spot on the back of your head.
Mr. Cassim, you need to listen to me. Follow me and don't get sidetracked. Pretending to have all the answers, but people like Phillips shouldn't have to choose between having food or having integrity.
It's just art, man. Relax.
Oh, I know what I gotta do. I gotta kill you. Where am I gonna do it?
You're trespassing and I don't do warning shots.
All right.
If I see you here again, I won't be so nice next time.
Hmm?
Oh, sorry. I didn't see
the earbuds.
So where are you trying to get?
Oh, I'm a hitman.
Oh,
and I'm trying to kill these two guys in here, but you gotta like be covert. You can kill people and steal their disguise to get to different parts of the map freely. Like right now I'm dressed as a security guard.
Oh, okay. That's pretty cool.
But the guys like those pink things, that's both of the targets. I gotta find a way to get to them and kill them.
Looking good today, sir.
Not too shabby yourself.
Mr. Ingram, who is the Royal Highness's guest, has requested no noise of any kind.
Okay, but it means I'll work slower.
I don't care what tempo you work.
It will be slow, and I'll probably get a warning about that.
Oh, shit.
I think I'm in love.
Oh, sugar. Scuff my shoe on something.
Another day, another successful ribbon cutting position.
Think about it. If you're an artist, are you going to paint my life or what the worst thing is? I think you're giving me some kind of state allowance. I just feel like there should be a better way. You should take care of me.
All right, Mara, calm down.
What the? Hello? Anyone there?
That's enough for now.
don't know why you're staring, but please stop.
What does this wench do?
All right. Time for a...
How are you, sir?
She can see me.
Hello.
Which one did he drink?
Just keep calm.
Greetings, sir.
Thank you.
Okay, that's enough for now. Not bad. I need a break, though. Like King Lear, top of the world, then being pulled to pieces like a spider, one leg at a time. Ironic. But unlike him, I fight back.
Ingram finally gets what he deserves. Good riddance. Now let's get Marcus Stuyvesant.